It was like our last day. We're being on the tube, like getting pulled around in like this boat. And so like it was like my turn. So like before my turn, my friends was getting off from my cabin, and then like one of the girls, they were going fast, and then she fell off. So we had to come and get her, and then one of my counselors, they went on the boat, and then like she fell off the boat, and then she went unconscious, and then like the only thing she knew was like her name, and that's all she knew. She just was unconscious. She didn't know what day it was, nothing. She didn't know what happened.
Did she get better eventually?
Yeah.
Oh, can you tell us what camp you were at? Where were you?
Camp
Whitcomb Mason. Camp Whitcomb Mason. We know that camp well. And does this remind you of your cabin? Yeah, how many people were in your cabin?
It was like eight girls and two counselors.
Cool. Thank you!
Thank you!
The kitchen tree. And Ezra and I like to cook, so we've got a cooking story. Go ahead.
So I was first inspired to cook by my mom. And then I got really interested in it, so I started to watch shows with Gordon Ramsay, and I paid attention a lot during the shows. So then I learned how to cook much better. And I started to cook with my grandma, and we made some crazy things like cooking brioche, creme brulee, filet mignon, beef Wellington, chocolate lava
cakes, scallops,
three different kinds of ravioli, salmon and fruit,
chicken
meatballs, and some other things.
Some other things, a little louder, okay. And sometimes things don't go right, do they?
So what happened wrong was croquembouche, but those things are like little pastry balls in the custard filling. Supposed to stick all the balls together with like a caramel. The caramel never worked out because it kept turning into a solid brick. And then we ran out of sugar, and then we couldn't make any more caramel. They were still good.
And what happened? What's the other thing that went wrong? Yeah.
What went wrong with creme brulee is that I didn't read the instructions ahead of time. We were supposed to refrigerate it up to hours into days. We didn't refrigerate it for that long, and it worked out, but then we were supposed to set the timer on the oven, but we accidentally turned it off, and then all the heat was messed up, so then we had to try to figure out what we should do, and then it just turned out to be okay.
So, what did you learn from all that?
Thank you,
Rest.